Hi, I'm Stephen Adekolu from the BC Lions. Sexual harassment could take the form of a joke, a threat, unwanted sexual comments, or inappropriate contact. When you see something you know is wrong, speak up. Be more than a bystander. Break the silence on violence against women.